Hey guys, welcome back to another video. Oops. Today I'm doing another Christmas countdown video, but I'm in Minecraft Alpha 1.0.0.0. So yeah, it's no longer 0.17 because like I'm better than that. But yeah, this is a Christmas countdown video. Today I'm going to be making a Christmas tree, but it's going to be like well better than last year's because that was kind of bad. So just look for the sprouts. There we go. So I've gone for quite a different design from last year's because like I don't want to do the exact same thing again because that would be boring. Hold on. This is really bugging me. That's better. Right. And then that's what I'm gonna need for now. There we go. So if I just go 1, 2, 3, 4. So yeah, it's gonna be much bigger than last year's as well, because like, I want a puny little thing again. Also, you know these random bits of snow? If I just do... If I just, This actually happened to me once, but... This snow block, this block is a combiner. Which is really weird. I did say this happens, like no one likes that. Ta-da! Right. So yeah, it's kind of weird how it's like a completely different biome, but anyway. Okay. 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Yeah, this is gonna be a huge Christmas tree. Yeah, just to let you know, guys. Why did you keep doing that? 7, 8, 9, 10. It is kind of annoying. Six, seven, eight, ten, nine, whatever, that's 10 I think, let me just count. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Yep. And then, oh my god, it's going really laggy. Why is it going 8 FPS? But like... the grass block now. Probably the case property is annoying. Anyway. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. Okay. 9, 10. I don't know why it just spins me around like that, it's so weird. Oh, do you like my Mario? I got Mario. Don't even know. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine.
10. If this game actually decides to listen to me properly.
Why is it just placing everything as soon as I tap there? This game's been having issues since the 1.0 update. It's weird. I think I'll do it like one out. I think I'll do two more out because I want it to be roundish. So why? What is it doing that for? Jesus Christ. Do three out from there. Oops. Oh my god. Be right back once I've hopefully fixed the problem.
Alright, so I've taken the case off a tablet to see if it'll do any better. It's so thin actually, it's quite nice. And I didn't know how dirty my tablet was, but it's fine now. Why? Oh my god. How much out is this one too? It needs to be 1, 2, 3. 2. Oh wow, no. God damn it! 1. Here we go. It's my 3, right? Here we go.
Yeah, that's probably the closest to round we're ever gonna get.
I don't look that bad, so I'll be back when I've done like
all that around and filled it all in so I can do the rest of the layers. So yeah, be right back.
Now it's time to fill it in.
One down, 3 to go. 2 down, 2 to go. 3 down, 1 to go.
4 down, 0 to go. Now what I'm going to do is get some glowstone.
Actually no, sea lantern and glowstone actually, because I'll use it for two different things.
My eye.
This is very dark here.
Go up by 3 and then go in by 1. Like this. That's 4. I'm done. Yeah, it's basically just gonna go up like this. Oh my god, it's been long. Okay. So I'm just gonna go up by 2 like this. We put like glowstone on the inside of it so maybe go spawn on the inside of the Christmas tree.
Because I don't really want that to happen.
I was going to put these all here because like you don't hang. Girls going coming from inside a Christmas tree, so that would be weird. By the way, today is Huey's birthday, so day 4 of Huey's birthday, so wish him happy birthday in the comments. Another thing is we're putting our real life Christmas tree up tonight. So that will hopefully be on the video tomorrow for day 5. You saw that, didn't you? It just spins me around. It's so weird.
So I'm hoping that stuff like that would happen, and yeah. So what I'm going to do is... this is going to be the largest Christmas tree ever.
What is this? It'll
be lots better, quite a lot better than last year's, so...
because last year was pathetic and tiny. Probably know that whatever that was flashing up on the screen. And now I'm switching directions again. I want a controller so this stops happening, so that'll probably help. Come on. Oh, why is it taking a bit? Actually, that didn't take too long. There we go.
I'm going to build it up until the Christmas tree's like done. So this video isn't like 2 hours long. So yeah, I'll be back in a second. Guys, I've finally done the actual tree part of it, look. Look how big it is, like. But now, it's for the
it's time for the decoration.
Keeps putting bottles like there, and it's annoying. I don't want them there.
This is like really bright. Hopefully no one's gonna be at the top of the Christmas tree unless they're like insane climbers.
Okay, I've got a big glowstone ball on top. It's a shame it got a bit like too square at the top, but there's nothing I could really do about it. It looks cool though. I like it.
What I need to do now is I'm gonna put lights going down the tree. By lights I mean sea lanterns. Because like yeah, obviously. Because like obviously you can't really get good lights in this game, can you? Actually. But why does it do that? Right, I've changed my mind on how I'm actually gonna be doing this. I'm just gonna fill it in. Oh my god. I'm gonna try to do it like in the trees, so I don't think like bulging out of it, if you know what I mean. Yeah, just saying that the entire tree is like hollow, so yeah, so there's not really anything to see in there.
I think my mouse is just wearing off, it seems. It don't really matter though, because like it's the middle of the day-ish. So it doesn't matter. Come on. Game's like too laggy at the minute because it's 1.0 beta. It's where to place, man. Actually, too long enough. Now it's a bit full. It's like so dark in here, so this is hopefully like, I'll forget brighter as well as the glowstone at the bottom, so my don't spawn. It's probably going to take a while. So wait, I'm not, hopefully not going to pause it too much anymore. Actually, I'm going to pause it, put all the lights on, then I'll be back.
Guys, look. Yeah, look at this. I've wrapped it in
sea lanterns.
Yeah, it looks quite cool actually, I like it. So I've wrapped it in them, now I've got some baubles. Sort of. Decorations. I'm gonna have some red ones and some light green ones and orange ones and blue ones. What should I replace them for? I don't need that anymore. So here, I put the on it. Problem actually, the top. I might do like small ones on the top, but in real life, you put the small ones on the top and the big ones
near the bottom. So like, because I don't know, it just looks good like that. That's what my mum said. She said it just looks better like that, so screw it. I'm going to
here as well. Why did that even happen?
What colour was I even going to put on? I think it was blue, so I'm just going to put blue there. Some more ones. Now I'm going to put some
here.
Probably put a couple more on here.
Like this.
Okay, so yeah, like that.
What colour should I do here? I think I should do some green.
Because like, I like green.
Actually, green is actually my... green is actually my favourite colour, like lighter green. Like.
There we go.
Yeah, so lighter green is actually my favourite colour, along with orange. I might do blue here, actually. So yeah, if you didn't
know that, you probably wouldn't, because I don't think it's ever been mentioned on my channel before. Why did that one break? I didn't want that one to break. I can't remember which one I'm going to put on. Red, that's it.
Orange. Oh, yeah. Oh, this all looks so fabulous. And, oh, no. Screw it. Red.
What happened?
Oh, my God. What's that like that? How did how did it break over here? It's probably what the smashy key sound was.
No, not that. There we go, problem solved. Might have just thrown off.
Actually, the sun's coming up anyway, so there's literally no point doing that.
But nobody cares. I could do bigger ones here, I think, actually.
And start doing a few bigger ones. I'll be right back, guys, once I've done this, and I'll show you the end results. Guys, it's finally complete.
Here is the finished result of my Christmas tree. I quite like the look of it, actually. It's pretty good.
Oh, not quite the finished result.
Yeah. One more thing I want to do.
Let's get a ladder.
Now, I just thought of this idea, to be honest. It just looks really cool from the inside.
So I'm going to make ladders going in, and it'll be a big building, because, like, who doesn't love giant Christmas tree buildings? So I'll end up the video in there, I guess. So I'll just put all the ladders around the stump. Here we go, nearly finished. Takes a long time.
I Here we go. Right.
I'm gonna put that there because it like doesn't matter. So place it up here.
Destroy that.
And that. This will hopefully be light enough.
Why does this?
How does this happen to me?
I'm a bad singer. I'm sorry.
Lag. It's not even lag. I don't even know what that is. Cause like,
wow, it is dark. So what I'm gonna do is I'm actually
going to put glowstone all the way. I might only do a ladder on one side of it actually. So I'll probably just take like it looks better.
Try to get rid of this.
So I'll have a big glowstone tower in the middle. If the game actually runs like it more than 10 FPS. Which it is doing actually. The cooperating video.
A big
Christmas tree building house or whatever. Sounds like a good idea. Put them in.
Woohoo! Right. I was gonna quickly
all of these because I only really want one ladder going up, so like the tree stump looks more natural. So yeah, that can be filled in. That can be filled in now. Game's going 14 FPS. Ooh, 15, wow, that's gone up so much.
Oh, back to 17 again.
Now 16. And 26, what? Yeah, I'll keep this one, this where like most of the world is, like where Mario is. I'm so proud of that. Is that all of them? Yep. So I'm gonna go into my new giant Christmas tree house.
Not do that.